the defense intends to bring this vial into court and show it to the jury to demonstrate that the vial was tampered with by officers. And when officers are accused of what they're being accused of, they deserve to have their reputations protected. They're good, solid, decent family men. I'm sure everyone in this room knows them. We have to show the world that the blood that is in Teresa Halbach's car did not come from this vial of blood.
Mr. Beauty?
After 2 months, they have not been able to present the court with one single scientifically valid test that would somehow prove what they would love it to prove. There are no tests. Even the FBI stopped doing them because they're not reliable. The FBI is only doing this test now because the state is desperate.
Again, I just cannot emphasize too much. Give us the chance to meet this planting frame-up defense.
I believe it's fair to give them a chance to do so, and that's what I'm going to do. Mr. Fallon?
Yes, and one final point. If the defense wants to put forth the defense that they're suggesting and implying in the police, and they can do so at their peril.
If there was ever a musician who was an honorary member of San Francisco society, Mr. Peter Frampton.
We'll be right back. like to get a bit funky now? This one's called Doogie Wall. Right. to rock and roll. This is an oldie but goodie. It's called It's a Plain Shame.